Welcome to eTutoringOnline.org. To get started, click on the Get Started button. Then, choose the state where your college is located. Scroll down the list, find your college, and then fill in your login information based on the login page. Once you've logged in, you'll see your university logo in the upper left-hand corner, and this is your student homepage. The first thing you'll notice is on the left, there's a box called Tutors Online Now. As you can see, there are no tutors online at this time, but if there were, the tutor's name would be underlined and the text would be blue. You'd be able to click on that and you would enter into their Zoom room. Next, you'll see today's tutor schedule. This is a list of all of the tutors who are online today and the times that they're online and the subjects they tutor. Next, in the middle, is the writing lab. There are two links here. The first one is to submit a paper to the writing lab. The second one is to view past submissions, which is anything that you've submitted to eTutoring in the past. You'll also find the eQuestions box, where you can post an eQuestion in any subject or view any previous eQuestions you posted. On the right-hand side, you'll also find an announcements box. Coordinators and admins may post announcements that apply to your particular school. And that's the overview of the student homepage.